Right, it's a video, I'll do it. Welcome to Mothercare. It's Pete Price from Radio City at City Talk 105.9. What we're doing is an experiment. I am getting fed up with women saying it. I have no idea what it's like to be pregnant. So I'm now 8.5 months pregnant. We just put the bump on. I've always wanted breasts, so if I was going to be a sex change, I've now found out, forget it. The bump is very heavy. I mean, how, this is an 8.5 month bump. How ladies can actually carry this, I will never know. And what we're going to find out today is how people treat us as women. We're going to find out what it's like to go to the loo, what it's like to tie your shoelace, whether people are respectful, whether people open doors. That's what we're doing. So this is the bump. You're actually seeing me naked. I can't believe I've got pockets in my bump. So I'm now 8.5 months pregnant. Fuck yeah. Look, I found a baby this morning. What are you looking at? Never seen a pregnant man before. In a brand new Mothercare style store. Just for the record, that security guard is the father. The idea of this is there is a serious point to this, even though this is YouTube. What we want to say to you is that a lot of people don't understand what it's like to be pregnant. People are rude. People don't get out of the way for a pregnant woman. People don't offer a seat to a pregnant woman. And I've watched it more and more, and I think it's actually disgraceful. We're in the new Mothercare now in Liverpool, which is just opened in Clayton Square. And I thought it would be nice to actually go out and experience what it is. I've got a baby that cries. I've got an 8.5 month bump strapped to me, which, believe me, has given me a terrible headache already, and I've only just carried it. I can't tie my shoelace, I can't go to the toilet, I've got shopping bags, I've got a fabulous pram from Mothercare with the most incredible wheel, thank goodness, because I wouldn't know how to do it. You know, it really is good. Now, I'm going to go into town now to find out what it's all about. I really sympathise with pregnant ladies, and I've only been like this for an hour, so I just don't know how you put up with it. And this apparently is a small bump. Apparently a lot of women, because of the water and everything else with the baby, is even bigger. So I just am going to go and see how people react. I tell you what, you lot, if you want a crying baby like this, I wouldn't mind.